Well, a long time ago, hockey masks were simple things, you know, white with a few holes so the goalie could see and breathe. They were simple.
They were simple then, but now those masks are a work of art. And the mask that Flyer keeper Michael Layton wears was airbrushed at a custom shop in Bucks County. Our own Leslie Van Arsdal spoke to the man behind the design.
Fran Drummond designed the artwork on the helmets for the Flyers' last line of defense. And for a former hockey goalie and lifelong Flyers fan, it is a huge honor.
Just sitting there going, hey, how do you like the helmet? And they're got cameras everywhere. And, you know, it's pretty fascinating.
He starts with a sketch, and then once he gets the okay from the goalie, he begins the painting process. Goalies are known to be superstitious, and he quickly learned some more than others.
Boucher is very superstitious. He basically likes to wear his helmet a few times, break it in before he actually wears it in the game. Layton, he has ice in his veins. He just puts his helmet on and he plays.
Michael Layton, very specific as to what he wanted.
He knew he wanted to do a mohawk down the center, and then he wanted to do the city of Philadelphia. And he always has Lates across the front of the mask, which is kind of neat. And always, every single goalie always has their kids on the back.
So are these hand-painted masks the key to the Flyers' success? Well, for a while, Fran says he didn't think so.
Honestly, was thinking the opposite because they were all getting hurt. So, you know, I was thinking like, oh God, what am I gonna do? Because, you know, every time I paint a helmet, Boucher got hurt, Emery got hurt. It's like, you know, maybe my luck's changing a little bit.
Leslie Van Arsdal, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.